A mission worth being a part of.
Home of the Titans. Level 1 school.
Culture of rigor.
Personalized education.
Hi, I'm Dr. Naya, and the mission is a mission worth being part of.
We do things in a big way. We consider ourselves the exam school without the exam. New Mission also offers a comprehensive college preparatory program that mirrors the exam schools. Many of our students graduate with 6 or more advanced placement courses on their transcripts. Our students are applying and being accepted into some of the most selective colleges in the United States, including the Ivy Leagues. If you're looking for a small yet comprehensive college prep program right here in Hyde Park, New Mission 7 through 12 College Prep Program is the place to apply. Come join our family.
Hi, my name is Nathan Santos. I'm a senior here at New Mission. New Mission is a place that cultivates greatness. Last year, I was given an amazing opportunity of going to a Coles Block conference in New York City in the middle of Times Square. That was a conference and experience like no other, where I was surrounded by people who had the same mission and the same goals and aspirations as I do. And I had the luxury of being one of the only high school students there at that conference and being able to experience what it means to close that education gap for educating males of color. The mission continued to open, doors to other opportunities. One that remains with me is the Harvard Crimson Program. New Mission nominated me for this program and allowed me to take classes at the Harvard Summer School. And as a result, I'm going to graduate high school with 12 college credits.
The New Mission student here is pushed to be their personal best. So beyond their courses, beyond English, math, science, and history, we're exposing students to internships in the medical field, internships with the arts. We're pushing students to be on the debate team. We're pushing them to be athletes. We're asking them, what is your passion? And we're connecting them with outside resources so that we have this holistic approach to developing this Titan scholar.
New Mission High School is like a family because it's so close knit, so tight, and everybody knows each other. It's very special because it's so intimate and so close. And this is legitimately like my second family. Because of New Mission and the rigorous classes, the course, ever since my freshman year, I was able to apply to Boston University. I was able to be admitted into Boston University.
What makes the mission special is our ability to have every kid feel like they're getting a personalized education. We have a lot of systems in place to make our school feel as if culture is the strongest point in the school. So that sort of independent initiative from our kids is filtered throughout the school. Our school has become a place where kids feel safe, where kids depend on relationships to get through the day. They get to be who they are, and they get to function as who they are, and we have mechanisms in place so they can monitor their growth. So I think with all the resources that we have and all of the programming and all the relationships with the adults and the families and connecting that with some really great activities such as homecoming and athletics, it's just powerful things that end up happening. So I think our general fabric is made up of kids of character, kids who have some self-responsibility, and a strong school culture.
So New Mission is really different in that we have a very strong college process compared to most other public schools probably in the country. And so because of that, we've been able to increase the college acceptance rate over the last 7 or 8 years to almost 100% every year. So what I tell the students is that there is no one answer for anything because everyone's different. Everyone's process is different, everyone's application is different. And so all the information and all the counseling that we do is completely individualized. We make sure that we're using data, both their data and the data on those colleges, historically and nationally. And everything that we're doing is based on who the student is, what their interests are, and what we think would be a good fit with their personality from what we know of them over their time here at New Mission. So we're able to really help them focus in on a strong college list and make good decisions for their post-secondary career.